Given a temperature of 22 degrees Celsius, we're asked to find the equivalent temperature in Fahrenheit using the given formula. In the given formula, C is the temperature in Celsius, and F is the temperature in Fahrenheit. So to answer this question, we'll substitute 22 for C and solve the equation for F. Making the substitution, we would have 22 equals the quantity F minus 32 times 5/9. And let's put the 5/9 in parentheses. Now our goal here is to isolate F on one side of the equation. Now we could distribute the 5/9, but then we'll have a fractional coefficient here minus another fraction. Let's begin by clearing this fraction from the right side of the equation by multiplying both sides of the equation by the reciprocal of 5/9, and therefore we'll multiply both sides by 9/5. We'll multiply the right side by 9/5, and we'll multiply the left side by 9/5. So on the left side, 9/5 times 22 is equal to 39.6. So we have 39.6 equals. Now we should recognize that 5/9 times 9/5 is equal to 1 because these are reciprocals. But if we don't simplify, there's 1 5 and 5 here and here, and there's 1 9 and 9 here and here, giving us a product of 1. So the right side simplifies nicely to F minus 32, and now we're one step away from solving the equation for F and having our equivalent temperature in Fahrenheit. To solve for F, we need to undo minus 32 by adding 32 to both sides of the equation. If we want to, we can write this as 32.0. Now we simplify both sides. Notice on the right side, minus 32 plus 32 is 0, so we have F equals. On the left side, 39.6 plus 32 is equal to 71.6, which means 22 degrees Celsius is equivalent to 71.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Now let's look at a second related question. We're asked to solve the formula below for F so it can be used to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit. So we want to solve this equation for F just like we solved the previous equation for F. So beginning with the given equation, we have C equals the quantity F minus 32 times 5/9. Let's begin by clearing the fraction from the right side of the equation by multiplying both sides by the reciprocal of 5/9. So we'll multiply the right side by 9/5 and the left side by 9/5. So on the left side, we have 9/5 C equals, on the right side, again, this product is equal to 1. 1 times the quantity F minus 32 is equal to F minus 32. Next step, solve for F, we add 32 to both sides. Simplifying, on the right side, minus 32 plus 32 is 0, so we have F equals. These are not like terms because this has a factor of C in it, so we have F equals 9/5 C plus 32. So our answer is F equals 9/5 C plus 32. We can use this formula to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit by substituting the temperature in Celsius for C. I hope you found this helpful.